Hello everyone, welcome to another video and welcome to Oulton Park. First time I'm racing the Global Mazda here at Oulton Park, and whoever thought of this at iRacing, bravo, give them a pay rise because this track suits this car perfectly. So we are car number one, strength of fields around about 2.1k, round about there, so let's get on track. So we just got pole by a tenth or so, and then Ian was very close behind David as well, so it could be a close one, this one. But we're going to try for the win. Elbows out. Be a bit more scrappy if needs be. It's the Mazda. These doors are designed to be banged a little bit. Fingers crossed we can have a nice, clean, safe race, though. Good hard racing, but clean and safe. That would be perfect. So, brilliant combination, this, as I mentioned. It's not easy to overtake. But it's good
fun. The air temp is 26 Celsius. You're in pole. Okay, Dave, get ready. Go!
That's as good as we're going to get. Shouldn't need to defend into turn one. See if we can pull away. Ian's took P2. I don't know what happened to the guy in P2. So 0.6 of a second up at the moment.
Start, well done.
Thanks, Jim. Oh, he's still with his up. It's still there, 0.7. Bit wide through there, not very good. Yeah, closes down 2/10 there. Ho ho ho, 0.4, he's right on my tail. So it's just me and Ian. He lost a little bit there. That wasn't good. Yeah, you can almost keep it flat round there though, round that right hander. Just needs to do a bit better around this double right. Yeah, it's quick round there. He's quick, super quick round there. Two or three tenths quicker than me. It's that mid part of the lap where I seem to pull out a couple of tenths through the first chicane.
That was 155.31. Sector 3 is 0.5 off the pace.
It's close. 0.3. Give us a break, Ian. Give us a break.
You're pulling away. The gap behind us now, 0.39.
I'm pleased for that last sector there because it gives us the 0.2 that we lose here every lap. Come on, Ian!
Hold your nerves.
Leave us alone!
Smooth. No mistakes. You're now in the lead. That last lap was at 155.48.
A 0x race would be really nice. Point 0.3, where is he? There he is. He won't have a go now, surely. He's close. Might have to defend into the final turn. Ah, 1x, damn. It's put me under a bit of pressure here, though.
You've just done a 155.73.
That's close. A little bit slower that lap. A little bit ragged. If I can slow him up there mid-corner, that might help. Oh, he's good through there now.
There's an incident in Nico Brook. We think it might be Brown.
Pulled out a couple of tenths there. This is pressure. Yeah, I'm not good through there. I know I'm not good through there. But I probably need to practice that a bit. Oh, lost a bit of drive there.
The gap behind is now 0.27. Okay, Dave, halfway home. Fuel looks good. That was at 156.04.
Sorry if you can hear the gears clunking and clanking. So two incident points. We don't want any more. Don't want any more. That was slow lap again that time. 56 flat. Come on, Ian, make a mistake. He's close now. Not close enough for a dive, though. Point four back. That felt a little bit better. Oh, he lost it a little bit there. Oh, that's why. That's not good. That's not good. We need to sort that out as well. Lost the 2 tenths that we pulled out there.
Your lap times are increasing. Come on, get back on it. Hold your nerve, just keep it smooth. No mistakes.
Easy for you to say, Jim. Got him there. This is pressure. Mr. Gear change there. When's he going to have a go though?
That lap time was 156.28.
soon, I think. He's close. He's close. 0.2. Yeah, I slowed him down a little bit there, I think. So we've got a back marker coming up. This is ridiculous. Shows the importance of qualifying, though. He's close now. 0.1.
Come on, Dave. 2 to go. Stay focused. We can win this. That lap was at
156.45. So this lap and one more. So Christopher shouldn't bother us at all. Might have to defend on this lap though.
Come on, Dave. One more lap. Keep it together. We'll win this. Clear left. Your last lap time was at 156.64.
Oh, he's half a second back now. Last turn it is, I think. What a gentleman.
Nick O'Brook looks lights.
Thanks, mate.
Brown, yellow flag, caution.
We should have this now. We should have it now, half a second. Get in there. We did it! We did it! What a race.
Well done, Dave. Great win. You deserve that today.
What a race. Bravo, Ian. Bravo. Good pressure. Good pressure. So there we go. Got the win. A nice safety rating gain. A nice big chunk of iRating. Good pressure from Ian. A really good race. I really enjoyed that one. If you've not tried this combination, please, please give it a whirl. I promise you'll love it. That's all from me. Thanks for watching. See you later. Cheers.